Hello students, today I'm going to discuss with you about the question answers which are extra for the chapter number 11th if I were you. So the first question is, briefly describe Gerard's appearance. So Gerard is a man of medium height and wears horn-rimmed glasses. When the play opens, he's dressed in a long suit and a great coat. He talks in a cultured voice and his confidence is too high. Second question, who was the intruder in Jared's house? Why did he break into his house? Actually, the intruder who broke into Jared's house was a criminal. He had murdered a cop and was being chased by the police. He broke into Jared's house with the intention of murdering him because he just wanted to take his place because of his appearance was having the similarities. So he want to evade the police. So third question is, how did Jared behave on seeing a gun-toting stranger in his cottage? So Jared kept his cool and remained absolutely unruffled when he saw the gun-toting stranger in his cottage. There was neither any panic nor any ring of tension in his voice. He remained his normal self and talked to him casually. Why does the intruder intend to kill the playwriter? So the answer is, intruder is a criminal, as I already told you, who is being chased by the police for having murdered a cop. As per his plans, the intruder intends to kill the Jared in order to take on his identity and escape capture by the police. In this way, he can lead a peaceful life without living in constant fear of arrest and punishment. So the question number 5 is, why does the intruder not kill Jared immediately? So the answer is, the intruder doesn't kill Jared immediately because he first wants to get all the necessary information from him, because he just want to lead a life of a playwright. After killing him without his information, his plans to take on his identity will not get succeeded. So I think this is enough for you and this is totally clear. If you are having any doubts, then you can report me. Thank you and have a nice day.